man, it really gives you a new perspective on the pilots for the B-25. They weren't big, tall dudes. They were a little bit short, but that's okay because. Forget.